I love this race. I love the pressure that it puts you under, and I love the challenge that it brings. That's really what motivates me. One thing you want to minimize when you're a professional triathlete is stress. When I get home from a training session, I'll go straight for the recovery fuel. For me, that's chocolate milk.